What's up, man? Listen, The Culture by TFE and Young Twice is that gift that keeps on giving. Young Twice now come as a gate, they responded with Checkmate. And now Pop C from Tawama responds with Respect the Game. Hey, he's responding to Musepela. Nice beat. Rhyme. And a delivery. Like the drum. Down where I miss on my beach, buddy. Okay. So this is a TFE backup.
Not your in-laws, but type your pongozi.
Hey,
everybody busy, like an evangelist. Mazima ningi ababafana bangadelele. Kwati hali, lelo bazakalaba. Ela Jack Zozo, Abuni Gabud, Managers Mr. Zimba, David of the America, La Shidi, Flandre in the Black Slow,
I'm a shout out, Bud Shine,
Managers in the building,
Managers in the view,
Ela Zek Bali, H-Dola, vibes.
I love
Commandari Baba
Nanu. I love zmusic.com is where you're getting this track. Okay, let's speak on it. Guy is Pop T. Nabuela with Respect the Game. This really is surprising to me because it's responding directly to Musepela Chile and Akaba Zegede, who responded to Checkmate by TAP and Young Twice. So this Checkmate thing is just that gift that keeps on giving, and there's more coming off of it. I'm impressed by this because it's a unique concept. Instead of going back to TAP or going at TAP, he's going at Aka and guys Musepela Chile, which is really an interesting twist to me, because you'd expect him to go directly to Red Nation, and he has command in his voice. Let's be honest, Pop T has great delivery and he has rhymes. This was fairly a good production. I like the clarity in his voice, I like the rhymes, you know. I like how he just sat on beat. That Harry Kalava line was just funny to me. I'm sorry. But I like your command and your presence on this beat, man. Does he have enough to take down Musepela Chile na Akaba Zegede with this fresh concept he's brought on? I don't know. Let me know, man. How do you rate this? Do you think this is a dope message, or do you think this will hurt Musepela Chile and Akaba Zegede, or teach them something? Because I'm a decent stadium, so it's not always about hurting the next person. It's about maybe conveying some information